Barbie and Travis's little babies are a week old today. This one here is the little boy. Last week I was skeptical, thinking he might be a chocolate. He's not. He is a fawn. Kind of a dark fawn that could lighten up as he gets older. Are you a whiny little guy? Huh? All right, now we have another little boy. I think this is the one. Yes, I was right. Yeah, you're the big one. The biggest one is a boy, and the smallest one is a boy, and the two girls are mine. They aren't going anywhere. I've been waiting for breedable-sized girls from this line for so long. Actually, she's retiring this time, and if I wouldn't have got what I wanted, I would have been very disappointed. See the little fawn markings, like a Doberman? They all have that. Where's the little boy? Let me see, show your markings too. Yeah. They're not as obvious when they're fawn, because it's fawn and tan, but you see there? You got the tan legs and the tan on the face. And tan eyebrows. And let me show your little. No, it's not you. They all look alike. Here. You're my little girl. My little girls, I'm naming them Cookie and Cupcake. So cute. And see, he's got the little fawn eyebrows, too. I still don't know if they're long or short coats. Won't know that until they're 3 to 4 weeks old. But each week I can guess a little better, but right now I'm not going to guess. Don't want to predict their weights right now, either. None of them are going to be, none of them. The little boy is not going to be a teacup. And the big boy, he's probably going to, be like 6 pounds. But I won't know for a while. All right.